Miles Macklin, codename AWOL, teleporting member of the Danger Force. Let's break things down into two separate skill trees, the Powers Tree and the Straight Up Skills Tree. Kicking off the Powers Tree is Miles' unique teleportation power. In the finale episode of Henry Danger, Miles and the rest of the Danger Force get blasted with the Omega Weapon, resulting in some amazing superpowers.
Oh, guys, I think something's happening.
Miles?
Hello.
How did you get up here?
I do not know.
As you can see, Miles can teleport himself literally anywhere.
Miles, where'd you go?
Top of a blimp, also Italy, also the ocean, also cavemen can't swim. Guys, I think I can teleport.
You think correctly, sir.
I'll teleport there.
No, you can't control that.
But mastering his power will take some time.
I ended up in a bird's nest instead of a man's nest. Bunch of dang eagles made me into a worm.
Let's dive further in. Miles has already proven that he can teleport himself near and far. But can he take objects with him on his journeys?
Next up, an electronic waste recycling station where these items will be safely disposed of!
That's affirmative. Talk about express delivery. This unlocks his next item on the power tree. Besides objects, can he teleport people? Well, that's a skill that Miles specializes in.
Oh, I'm your head in the game!
Use your head, man.
It especially comes in handy when helping out Henry Hart.
I got help.
Or when straight up stealing him away.
Jeez. Henry, we gotta bounce.
I'm kind of in the middle of something right now, sorry.
Let's go.
No, seriously, just don't do this
let's
right
go.
Now. Man, also, hi, how are you?
That's how
normally we greet each other. Okay, I forgive you. I'm gonna go.
I'm not gonna do this right now.
I was in the middle of something.
I don't have time.
Hey! Henry!
Right. But surely, Miles can't teleport people and objects at the same time, right? Prepare to be amazed! However, this sometimes comes with risks.
Something went wrong!
Why'd you bring them back?
I grabbed the briefcase and they grabbed me! Well, get them out of here!
Okay!
Wait,
the hard drive!
And after too many teleportations, Miles literally runs out of energy.
I can't teleport anymore. I'm gas.
But not to worry. A little rest enables him to recharge.
Looks like my teleport gas tank is empty.
Before we conclude the powers tree, let's move over to the skills tree, beginning with how Miles applies his teleportation. Catching this superhero, his evasion skills are a force to be reckoned with, but this requires some serious guts to pull off. And Miles exudes the most confidence of any of his Danger Force teammates.
These kids are really freaking out.
I'm good.
Yeah, why aren't you freaking out?
Because I'm on the path to greatness.
What? Yeah, what?
I know I'm on the path to greatness. Just like I know, if I fall, someone will catch me.
What? What are you falling right now?
See, I don't worry about anything, ever. But still my bath.
Looking further into his personality skills, sometimes to get out of a jam, Miles puts his intimidation skills to the test.
We wanted you to get a good look at our face so you could tell the devil who sent you.
Great line.
Thank you. What's the matter, sweaty Eddie? You run out of sweat?
Dude, where are you charging the sweaty guy?
I have a plan. Sweaty Eddie, my butt! They should call you Try Guy! kidding about the sweat. You should probably see a doctor.
But, of course, it helps when you have Henry Hart by your side.
Hey, well, perfect. I need your help.
But I need your help. I got tied to the stupid chair.
No way, you too? Whoa, this is still going.
But what good are brains without some brawn? As a superhero, you need strength, agility, and, flexibility? Okay, that is a skill set that goes above and beyond. Miles is apparently crazy flexible.
Yeah!
So what happens when you combine the power of teleportation with the strength of personality? Actually, I don't know. But Miles has proven himself to be very skilled in some unique hand-to-hand combat. I'll tell you what, being telepunched is just one of the most awesome things ever. So let's close out his skill tree with that. But to finish things off, Miles discovered a mysterious bonus power. That's right. Miles can see into the future.
What? I said we gotta get out of here. I just had a vision of the future. We end up wrecking the store all over again.
What?
But this power should come with a warning. Future visions may come at the most inopportune times.
I can't control when I have visions of the future. They just show up when they show up.
I'm just gonna do anything myself, aren't I? For you.
Miles, you good?
The squad just grabbed the laser!
But there's one future vision that is crystal clear. Subscribing to the Henry Danger channel here on YouTube. I can see it now. You're clicking on the subscribe button and, oh boy, I really need those skills myself. Can you lend a hand, Miles?
You're gonna start putting some respect on my visions.